guys, welcome back to the stream. We're going to do some Evil Dead. I did get this character's outfit unlocked yesterday, which is her snow outfit, which is pretty cool. So if you need a single player, so I'm hoping there'll be a lot more missions, but right now we're going to have 9, unless they make another row of missions, it would be nice, but Stalking in a Winter Wonderland is the one I played, and so when you beat that mission, you get her outfit, which is right here. So there's the Stay Frosty, the little alien's name for you. It's pretty cool. I like that punk rock outfit too. Yeah, we're going with this one. But I really need to work on my Henry the Red, because that's where we continued last time. And remember, his fear level was really high, and there's the fear no evil. If he gets 20% less, you know, fear, I think that'll be a difference maker for him. I don't even know if I should be, oh, melee damage, yeah, definitely should be doing that. Let's see, damage reduction. It seems like he takes a lot of damage, and that's my issue, really, with him. Blunt force trauma, increase the blood damage. It almost makes me think that I should really work on his, you can either make him a damage reduction king and go this way right here, and then damage reduction down here. Be interesting. You can make him an elite killer. Look at the negative 13% damage from elites. That's pretty cool. He may have some XP that I didn't do. No, he's full. It's full. The matches. See what we can find. Well, that was pretty quick.
By my hand, the dead shall die again.
You need something dead? You've come to the right badass.
I appreciate the vote of confidence. I'll do my best.
He has a new outfit.
My father started
if you
this.
Bought the new season
I'm going
for 10
to
bucks.
End it. Yeah.
This is Professor Raymond Nobi.
It's the new
history
demon.
Will reflect that I am the wretched soul responsible for awakening a Kandarian demon. I beg you to perform the following actions in order to prevent its further spread.
There's a chest over here.
The first thing you will require is a map to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. The pieces of this map are hidden nearby. Find them.
He's like a fuzzy.
There's another chest outside, I hear it. It's on the other side of the house on this map. See, I can't jump over, maybe? Yeah, it sounds like it's right here. Yep, there it is. Got an axe. No, you can have it. Yeah. Okay, he's over here. He marked a chest, probably, I assume. Keep moving this way. Move towards where the other teammates are, but, you know, loot at the same time. Nothing here so far. Oh,
there's a potent elixir.
There's another chest right here. I can hear it. Where the heck is it? Oh, right by it, yeah.
Nectar of the gods!
So, melee, stamina. More blue stuff right here. Here's a gun. More pink stuff.
You now hold the first piece of my map. A small but strong step forward.
I did my elite and my power. I should have done that. Gun. Another spear. Some long range ammo. They may have already looted this area real hard.
Stop shooting!
My fear level is going up pretty high. Got another supply crate? Oh man, maybe I need to go over there and grab that. I'll light a fire on my way over to that crate. Thank you. was that crate again? I mean, in that way, but...
Ammunitions are depleted!
Back over here somewhere?
You have obtained another section of the map. Surely, luck is on your side.
I hear a piece of the chest as well. Right below me, marking.
Never has my strength been greater.
Gotta be a chest in this piece of castle right here. Yeah, I found an amulet right away. Another amulet. Yeah, there's a chest in here.
Honor the memory of our fallen comrade.
Grab their stomachs, they're kind of weird. Another trap, yeah, right in front of us. Okay, so hand our key. Okay. Out of bullets. That sucks. Right after we looked at it, too. Long range. What do you need for... Oh, in front of them. Let's see, what do you need? Do you need pistol bullets? Okay, let's see what I got. Yeah, I got it.
Mark me. A point of interest is on our map. Verily, a potent
There's
elixir.
A chest in here. He didn't mark, he should have, but he didn't.
I got this.
That's a bloodbath, dude. It's an amulet. We lost one character. New Castle Kandor, let's go.
Dashing the dark one light at a time.
And we don't want to go too close to this, guys.
My fury!
In your possession, only the demon stands between you and the necessary ritual items. The lost pages of the Necronomicon
the,
and Kandarian there.
Yeah, the lost pages are to the right. They're pretty close. I haven't found another pink chest yet. Here is a hole in the side of that place, but yeah. The map's on is real close. I'm gonna have to light this fire before we go. I'm fixing the change.
survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process.
Again. Behind us, I hear him. He's getting pummeled. We need to help him. Fall.
Pay heed to the new arson of the mountain.
Hot dog. I'm just saying. That one dude looked like a dang hot dog. Yeah, it's the hot dog guy. He looks like a bad version of a pizza that a kid made.
The lost pages of the Necronomicon, exceeding my expectations, and giving hope to my lost soul.
Never has mine strength been greater.
Better than a broken bottle.
How many amulets do you have? I can dump everything I got. Give me a second. Trying to get some healing done on this. Oh, ball just sent my... he's yanked that up. Yeah, it's not working very well. We need to go to a light. We gotta go to the sword anyways, the Kandarian dagger. Yeah. It'll work better, be more effective.
Kandarian dagger is nearly yours. Summon your courage and stay close.
Yeah. It's gonna be a minute before we get there too. Run, 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 run.
Waiting. Shadows.
I really like this game. I just want us to be able to play it more so we can level everything up. We still have a lot of stuff to do with aliens too. Ooh, there's Ball right there. You can watch the Evil Dead series on Netflix. It's on there right now.
Stop shooting!
putting them on my big shield on so I can take some hits.
That's good. Keep moving. You're okay.
Where they at? That's what this guy does. He's a tank. He's supposed to take the hits.
Do
another trap right here. I'm just like, I don't want to kill. I'm almost gonna get possessed in a second. Oh, he changed that guy. Why can't I hit him? He's not getting the hits in. Or maybe he's dead. What the heck? Give it to him, the Duke of Shale. Oh, take that, you bloody bastard. I'm possessed. Shoot me. Oh, I changed back because you beat it. I didn't do any damage to you guys. That was great.
Power to burn undead flesh.
Next, machete.
Armed with the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger. You must now expel the Dark Ones from our realm.
I don't know if that's better. No, it's not better than what I got. It's just got more speed. Nah, what I got is better for me right now, at least.
Time to carve a path through evil. Check it out. Something good over here. There's a party in my mouth.
Change almost. I thought it looked like she was going to. Okay. The last part. Let's go. Once I get his fear level down, I think controlling his fear and being able to take hits as well as being able to dole them out is just where he's at. Oh yeah, I'm almost maxed out. I am maxed out, yeah. The Duke of Shale. His ball right in front of us. Boss. Dude, he just raised my fear level through the roof. Jesus. There's a light in front of us, directly in front. Behind you. Can you use your
protect the Necronomicon with your life. It's the only way to end this nightmare.
Trying to kill all of them, man. Protect the book. I'm just trying to. I changed. I'm possessed. Yeah.
You good now?
Yeah, I'm good. Coming. Ooh. That's it. That's quick. That went very well.
I dare not assume you will manage to close the breach, but if by some chance you have an old man's eternal gratitude.
We've won the day! Return to the sewers of Hades from whence you arose!
Worked out pretty well. I think we did well. Let's back out and upgrade our guys. It'd be a good idea, I think. Let's lock this down. My drink is sweating. Perspirating drink. Can't even get a point. Even with that much XP, I need like 50 points. No.
Thank you.
Oh, I found a new spot in Aliens to fight from as well. Yeah. But it's not fail-safe, but it's better than where we were. Oh, timing matches quick. It's probably because of that update everybody's playing.
A week ago, I was having lunch with my partner, and now everything's all messed up.
You can't beat the original.
Yeah, he went healer too. Yeah. The only characters that I've been working on is like, this guy, and I got Lucy too. Do you want me to go leader?
My sword's by your side.
Yeah.
I don't have much time, so listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Nobe. The following are steps to be taken in order to dispel the Kandarian demon. Deviate from them at your own hazard. Search nearby for pieces of my map. It contains the location of the items required to banish the demon.
Darkness.
Okay. Come running. Come on, the Duke of Shale. Get up there. Yeah, he's coming too. And he's coming quick. I'm almost there. Oh my god, I fell in this hot pit. I may have beat him.
Impressive blade.
Potent elixir.
Julian.
The Duke of Shade.
Shall fight for our very souls.
There's a box over here, right here. Another box too, right here. Right here.
Never has mine strength been greater.
divine force flows through me.
Located the first piece of map. A solid first step.
I need to find a light and very quickly. Where are you guys going? What's the location? Present. PA's in the farm.
The horrors of hell will seem as naught compared to my fury. Of Shale.
Tremble before the Duke of Shale. My camera's acting up. Doing some goofy stuff right now. I probably should have restarted my computer before I started streaming. I mean, not the drive. Yeah, that was bad.
All hope is lost. Flee, flee.
I'm fixing that change.
Another piece of the map has been collected. Your group is making progress against the dark spirit.
Nectar of the gods.
Truly a curious confession.
Another chest right here.
Ha! Here is something of consequence.
In. See what we're driving. There's a chest in there, I heard.
The final piece of the map, revealing the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. They are key to your success.
I shouldn't have too many more of those.
I'll be there straight away.
Come forth, weary compatriots. Find strength in my light.
There's another Shemps. I don't have any ammo, unfortunately. Just trying to wipe them all out. They seem to be focused on me quite a bit.
There's a thunder in me loins.
Thunder in me loins. Mark another Shemps.
Never has mine strength been greater.
If I'm still alive.
My ails are alleviated.
Is
Oh no, that's what I wanted. Oh my god. He's gonna steal my sword.
Our weapon of choice.
To the dagger, I gotta get to where you are, man. We're really far away. I should have used the car, but I'm so bad at driving the car. Went to the dagger. Yeah, I'm looking for you. Where is your character at?
It's not so bad. There's some light here.
Oh, this way.
Survivors have triggered collection of the Kandarian dagger. Congregate inside its aura to speed the process. Pretty easy, we're just breaking up the kills. Yeah. You are in possession of the Kandarian dagger. Many have perished protecting this artifact.
I'm heading over. If I don't show up, come and get
me. Hey, I'll drop my stuff too.
Temp makes it feel good.
Who dares fire upon the liege of Castle Kandar?
Okay.
Reloading my weapon!
Oh, let's just go which way. I can't see it. Okay, it's over here.
Mark me. A point of interest is on our map.
Take heed, wretches. This light will be your undoing.
I got a fire lit over here. Charge. Let's go. Pushing. There we need to be. I'm not gonna have to light another fire when I get up here. It's so stupid. I lit a fire back there, that sucks. He got possessed. I don't know where he's at.
Of the Necronomicon have been activated. Steel yourself for battle. The lost pages. The living are one step closer to defeating the dead.
Verily, a potent elixir.
That's good, I want that. I'll take it.
The lost pages and Kandarian dagger are in your possession.
Psycircle.
You have all you need to banish the Dark Ones back to the Deadlands.
The end is near. Let's go.
taking fire.
It's a long walk. I'm gonna get possessed. I got no matchsticks either.
All hope is lost! Flee! Flee!
Just right in front of me, there's a place without a match. Sit it over here.
Pay heed to the new marking on your map.
Just keep breathing. Just keep breathing. Not much, but I have some light over here.
Okay.
Ah, a little easier to see. One step closer.
There you go. I'm trying to see where the last spot is. I gotta turn around. Okay, so. Scythe is cool for him, that's pretty neat. Dude, I'm almost possessed again. Jeez, man, how the heck does that happen so fast? The demon level's 33.
What hellion lurks in the darkness?
I'm coming.
We're on the same side.
Okay.
Can I not trust my own countrymen?
I'm kind of building back up again already, man. On this character, I swear, dude, you have to have elimination if you, because they really focus on him. Dude, I'm almost possessed again. Jeez. It's ridiculous. He's focusing on possessing me, I swear, the demon. I'm fixing it, yeah, I'm fixing to be possessed again. Do you have any shimps that you can heal us? Almost dead.
There is no doubt that the demon will attempt to destroy the completed Necronomicon. You must not allow it.
Spam
weapon requires reloading.
It should be almost done.
If you've reached this point in my recordings, beyond
I choose to believe you've closed everything the portal.
Mankind will never know what you've avoided, but you and I do.
I'll be able to use one, I should have one skill point, yeah, at least one. Man, I still have to upgrade to keep going. It just feels like it's going so slow trying to upgrade this character. They have Ash's dad too, that's one of the other new characters. I have him. Yeah. It seems like it's really tough to level up. That's what I'm having issues with doing, to be honest.
kick some evil ass.
I faced this thing before. Time to finish what we started.
You can count on my steel.
It feels like someone just walked over my grave.
Throughout history, I've been known by many different names. For now, just call me Ruby, and we'll take it from there.
And there seems to be a little bit of lag in my video. At least that's what I'm picking up. Yeah, the camera's being laggy. It's not the actual gaming, it's the camera.
Listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Nobe, Department of Ancient History. I know now that nothing can remedy the atrocity I've unleashed, but I believe I can stop it. Follow these instructions. I have hidden several pieces of a map nearby. Collect them to reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
Evil's end is nigh. My strength been greater.
The first piece of the map has been found. Continue and find the next.
I gotta go where you guys are at, because that's where I'm at.
Nectar of the gods! Oh, I need to go this way because of the chest. Okay. I got everything in those areas. There's nothing left. I see one. There's a thunder in my loins.
Now holds an additional piece of the map. Well played.
Trap right in front of us, I see it. Where's the other? So there's only one chest here?
Off the trigger!
Oh, it's right here. Yeah, okay. Come on. Yeah, it's better just to stay on the roads, and that's something I always go off-roading and then tear up my vehicle.
Vanishing the dark, one light at a time.
Now holds the final piece of the map. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger are within reach. My plan will only succeed with these items.
I got that move.
You get downstairs? For that chest, I heard it over here. I don't see it. Oh, you found it.
Reveling a potent elixir.
I left that double barrel if you want it. But I do want it, but if you want it first. Okay. Let me drop these. How many amulets do you have? Do you need, how many can you hold? Okay, I got three.
The group has roused the lost pages of the Necronomicon, transmitting a psychic wave to all corrupted souls.
Okay. Let me,
hold your ground.
Let me drop these. There you go. Okay. she already doing the dagger, or was she? No, she's doing the what do you call it? The map, man. There's a chuck right here. I don't know if you want to use that. I've got nothing planned for tomorrow, so streaming it will be. No physical therapy tomorrow, thank God. Ugh. Yeah, we need to light a fire. We're both fixing that. Far right, yeah. That should be right in front of us, right? Jack's almost dead. We gotta get to those guys real quick. Trying to get in. Sorry, he's being slow.
Awaken the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Stay close and hold your position. Now hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon. A world is a step closer to salvation.
Thank you.
many shims do you need? I got 3. Okay, I can drop. Here, I'm gonna drop.
Evil spirits have rallied in this region.
Wrong button. There's that. Trying to hit us up right there.
I'll call them up.
The thunder and the loins. Very important to have the thunder. What kind of ammo you need? You must be maxed. Okay. Here comes the Duke of Shale. Possess me again. Oh my god. I'm all the way up. Damn. This really sucks.
Of the Kandarian dagger has begun. This represents a grave threat to the evil dead. Be prepared to do battle.
I got the elite on me.
has taken the Kandarian dagger. This weapon is key to evil's demise.
Oh, I need the pie. That's a melee weapon.
You now possess the lost pages and Kandarian dagger. I must face the Dark Ones. I wish you the best of luck.
The devil is always waiting.
I got 3 matches actually. I just need to get up there. Get it. Should be right here. Yeah. Yeah, storm's coming. Shit. We gotta go. I'm already getting possessed again. We just went to the fire. That's stupid. Like, my character, do they just focus? Yours too. All 3 of us. That's ridiculous. Dude, like, seriously, I have to work on that with my character because they seem to just, like, work on his fear. That's something that has to be helped. Guy's having a hard time. Yeah, fuck that. That's rough. We gotta run into a fire right in front of us pretty soon. I got some matches. Should have enough time to stop. Yeah, there it is. I knew that was gonna come. I'm gonna try to light the fire.
Strength been greater.
Okay, time to go. Yep. I don't know if it's they focus on you or we're waiting too long or how. Why? How is that? It's just eating me up, bro. Oh, there's a chest on there? Dang, I gotta go back up there.
Thunder in my loins.
Coming. Found another chest right in front of us too. Storm's right behind me though. Oh. Come on. possessed again. Jeez, we gotta start this up. Get me back really quick right there. We gotta start this up. Not even staying close to us, he's over there. I don't know what he's doing. Don't tell me he's the guy. He's had all the chefs and the amulets. Oh my god, dude. That's why.
Good old.
Dude, he's not a healer. That's ridiculous. Why? He didn't even heal you. Oh my god.
We're screwed.
Well, do we still get our XP if we exit? That's the problem. We're probably gonna end up dying anyways. He can't withstand this attack. Why are they not as bad?
I'm not through.
Dude, he must have had three or four shimps and all those amulets.
The consequences of an unsealed breach are unmistakable. Do not blame yourself. I am responsible.
Yeah, I probably didn't get much. I'm gonna double check mine and see what I got. I probably didn't get much. Not even a skill point. And I think that's gonna be it for the stream, guys. I did, you know, we did 45, almost an hour of Fortnite, and then almost 2 hours of Evil Dead. Usually I would stream longer, but I got worn out at physical therapy. They really worked me out today, so until next time, we're gonna stream more tomorrow. I got nothing else planned, so I'll see you tomorrow. Appreciate you guys, and see you later.